The formula for calculating sales tax on something is sales tax equals the cost of the item times the sales tax rate. For example, let's say that you're looking to buy a new car and your local dealership has it for $22,000. The local tax rate is 6.89%. Using the formula, we have sales tax equals $22,000, the cost of the car, times 6.89%, the tax rate. We need to convert the percent into a decimal, and to do this, we drop the percent sign and move the decimal point two places to the left to get 0.0689. Now, using a calculator, we have $22,000 times 0.0689, which gives us a final answer of $1,515.80. So the actual total cost of the car would be $22,000 plus the sales tax of $1,515.80, which comes to $23,515.80. All right, my friends, hopefully you got something out of this video. I do have more videos right there for you. Till next time, I am out of here.